So here by mistake, instead of pausing the video, I stopped the video, right? So today in I am putting three videos, right? So please you watch all three videos, okay? So now we will write a Kmap for all these three outputs, D2, D1 and D0. So Kmap for D2. Since I have a total three inputs, Q2, Q1 and Q0. So I need to, I'll be having total 8 combinations. So I need to put for 3 variable Kmap, right? So one is Q1, Q2, Q1 and Q0. Q2 is MSB, Q0 is LSB. 00, 01, 10, 11, 10, 01, right? So now I have total 6 values, 0 to 5. And for what about 6 and 7? We need to write don't care for those two combinations. 000, this is for 000, this is for 001, 010, 011, 100, 101. For 000, D2 is 0. Next, 0, 2, 0, 3, 1, 4, 1, 5, 0. And I don't have 6 and 7 in this table. So for them, I'm going to write don't care. Right, so whichever state values you don't have in the excitation table, for those state values you are going to write don't cares. You are going to write don't. So now I need to group in these Kmaps. These Kmap cells we are going to group, right? So these one can be grouped with this don't care to get the simplified Boolean expression. So what is D2 is equal to now. Q2 and Q2 is complement to each other, so Q2 will not appear in the expression. So D2 will be equal to Q1, Q0 for this group, and this one can be covered with this don't care, and plus Q2. What is the expression? Q1 is complement to each other, so Q1 will not appear. So Q0 bar, right? So this is the Boolean expression for D2. Similarly, we are going to obtain two more Boolean expressions. One is for D1 and one is for D0, right? This is Kmap for D1. 0, 0, 0, 1, 1, 0, 1, 1, 1, 0, 0, 1, right? So now 0, 1, 2 is 1. 3 is 0, 4 is 0, 5 is 0, 6, 7 are don't care, right? So now this one can be grouped with this don't care, right? So what is the expression for D1 now? It is Q1, Q0 bar, right? And this one cannot be grouped with any of the 1 or don't care, because we don't have any adjacent 1s or don't cares, right? So this one is going to be grouped individually, and even this one is not logically or physically adjacent to this one, right? So I cannot put this in a single group with any other one. So I am putting that one in single group or individual group. So what is the expression for this one? It is Q2 bar, Q1 bar, Q0, right? Next, the last Kmap for the last input, which is D0. Q2, Q1, Q0, 0, 0, 0, 1, 1, 1, 1, 0, 0, 1. This is for D0. D0, 1, 2, 0, 3, sorry, 2, 1, 3, 0, 4, 1, 5, 0. 6 and 7 are don't care. So these three ones can be covered in only one group along with this don't care. So these are physically as well as logically adjacent. Not physically, but logically adjacent. Okay. So what is expression for D2 now? Since you are covering four cells, so two literals are going to be eliminated. So Q2 is complement to each other and Q1 is also complement to each other. So D0 is equal to Q0 bar, right? So these are the three Boolean expressions for D2, D1 and D0, right? So these Boolean expressions are going to be used to generate the final circuit for mod 6 counter. Okay, so let me draw the final circuit now. The first input is D2, second one is Q2, output is Q2, second input is D2, D1, output is Q1, this is D0 and this is Q0, right? So for D0, it is Q0 bar, directly I can connect Q0 bar to D0, right? And this will be the value of third output, right? Next, I'll connect D2 first. D2 is Q1, Q0. This is Q1, this is Q0, and Q2, Q0 bar, Q2, Q0 bar, you can also connect, right? So we will be having some overlapping lines, so instead of doing that, I am mentioning them separately, right? Q2 and Q0 bar, this is Q2, Q0 bar, right? So these inputs can be connected from these outputs. So Q0 bar can be connected to this output. This Q0 bar is connected to this AND gate, right? And these two outputs are connected to OR gate, and output of OR gate is connected to D2, right? Next, D1, Q1, Q0 bar, Q1, Q0 bar, Q1, Q0 bar, and three input AND gate we require for next term, which is Q2 bar, Q1 bar, and Q0. These two AND gate outputs are logically ORed, and output of that is connected to D. Right? So these three are the outputs. So this is your final circuit. Draw the clock. Clocks are shorted, and they are connected to a common signal called clock. So this is the final circuit of what? Mod 6 counter, right? So similarly, you can also design. Similarly, you can design the other counters whenever, or the other counters whenever asked. It is whenever it is asked in the exam. Okay. So next one, we are going to design. We are going to use some other flip-flop. We will use T flip-flop to design some other counters. So that we will see in the next class.